turn your cell phones off. And enjoy a million dreams. Tonight you are seeing our two competitive show choirs, plus our newest group, Knights to Men. And then it is our seniors' final bow tonight, which is very sad. It's been an amazing 4 years with these seniors. I'm pretty much just stalling right now to make sure they have time to take a breath before we start the next number. I hope you enjoy the show tonight, and make sure you get your banquet tickets. We are sold 300, and there's 90 left, so please make sure you get them. Please enjoy the show. So now is the time we introduce our seniors, and we celebrate the fact that they have made this incredible journey for 4 years, not only as part of this program, but part of several programs here at ERHS High School, and also just getting ready for graduation. But first, if you're a parent of a senior, would you please stand? So, you guys, seniors, owe them a massive round of applause. Thank you so much. Here are our seniors. Camden Addis, James Bentley, Caitlin Brown, Gabrielle Burns Rivera, Karen Alcabana Jesus, Natasia Campbell, Tanisha Carmona, Shaylee Collins, Joel Cruz, Stephanie Delahoe, Saibel Gonzalez Rosario, Valeria Guzman Robles, Ashley Hardy, Hunter Hoskins, Caitlin Jenkins, Jayla Johnson, Sydney Kanashigi, Caitlin Kellogg, Sarah Kerpsack, Brianna LaBoy, Haley Lindquist, Hannah Marvich, Astra McNeely, Jason McQuillan, Luis Mercado Rivera, Cora Nanstil, Jackie Ulrich, Dante Ortiz, Adriana Paredes Cruz, Ricardo Perez Vasquez, Brandon Samayoa, Alexander Sealmeyer, Jillian Schomper, Charlotte Swift, Kelly Tila, Abigail True, Emma Van Dyke, Paola Velez Prieto, Kimberly Wasco, Naya Wilson, and Rachel Yershek. Decided on a senior song this year, it just happened to be A Million Dreams, and that's why we called this concert that. My favorite line is, a million dreams for the world they're gonna make. And I said it at drama thing, I said it at the shows, I said it at Billboard. This senior class is gonna change the world, and I'm so excited to see their future. So ladies and gentlemen, A Million Dreams and senior class.
See a world that's waiting up for me. Can I call my
So we have one more song for you, but before that, I just have some thank yous that have to be said every year, because without these people, none of this would be possible. First of all, Mr. Marty Rowletter and his crew, Max and Megan Spinoff Curtains. We did not rehearse this because of situations in the theater today. So everything they're doing, which is about 120 cues, is on the fly. He's up there guessing and stuff and doing amazing. Megan's reading the script back here. Please give him a round of applause for that. JB, Jason Bentley, right back there running audio for me, so I can wrap around. I know we have some teachers, admin, and the team, Mr. Santo, Ms. Stewart, Ms. An, if you could please stand and be recognized. Makes the world great. Obviously, the parents and the boosters, especially those of you that were here with me Sunday, helping set all this up. This beautiful Million Dreams logo and stuff painted by some of our parents. We can't do it without the boosters and the parents, so thank you so much for your help. So I just want to send one more reminder about banquet. If your students ever come through a program that I run, and this actually started back when I was in Maryland, my favorite musical is Children of Eden. And those of you that have these seniors here, you've heard this four times. And in that show, the finale piece is called In the Beginning. And what the words that I live by and what I try to instill in your kids is, we cannot know what will occur. Just make the journey worth the taking. Thank you so much for your support. We kick back off next year with a whole new program, lots more kids, but we got banquets coming up soon. Go ahead, hit it.
Yeah. squeeze.